If you suspect a problem with your heating and cooling system, there are a few things you should try before calling a service technician. First, check the thermostat setting. If it's cooling, the thermostat set point should be lower than the indoor temperature reading. In the heating mode, the opposite is true. The setting should be higher than the actual indoor temperature. Second, check your circuit breaker in your electric panel box to see if it's been tripped. Next, check the switch in the attic to see if it's in the off position. This switch looks just like a light switch, and if someone has been in the attic, it's easy to mistake this for the attic light switch. This switch controls the circulating fan for both the AC and the heating, and the system will not work without it being in the on position. You can also look at the thermostat, and if the display is blank, there's a good chance the switch has been turned off. Also, check to see if your filters are clogged with dirt. This can cause the system to shut off in order to protect the compressor. Finally, is there water dripping from your emergency overflow line? This line is usually located in the eave of the roof and is typically directly over a window so that you can see if there is a problem. If all is well, then there should be no water coming from this line. By following these simple steps, you may be able to avoid a service repair call and unnecessary expense. If you'd like a complete checklist of do-it-yourself steps, be sure to join our social network on Facebook and Twitter. And visit our website at tempoair.com.